I knew it must be supper time. I could hear you staring. You used to dance up a storm when I'd bring out your supper. Maybe I should take you to the vet. Maybe you need a shot or something. What? Another advance? I don't know what I'm going to do with you. You are now 5 years ahead of yourself on dinners. Thank you. No, you don't get a tip for carrying in your own dish. It's all settled then, Snoopy. You can stay here with Linus and Lucy.